Hey, what's up to all my idols? Let's talk about the top 6 K-drama you should watch first before you started on your K-drama journey. If you're new on my YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe, click the like button, and hit the notification bell for more updates. Let's start. According to PinkVilla.com, here is list of the best K-dramas to watch as a beginner. These are the K-dramas you should watch first before you started your journey in a Korean drama. Which surely give you excitement, encouragement to watch more movies and started you to love more Korean dramas, especially the lead actor and actress as your favorite artist. Now take a look, what are these K-dramas? Top 6. The Shopaholic Lewis, an underrated K-drama featuring Seo In-guk and Nam Ji-yeon in the lead roles. Shopaholic Lewis is a treat for the eyes. Raised by an overprotective grandmother, Kong Ji-sung, the Chaebol heir, lives as Louis in France, sheltered from life with no real friends. Louis meets Go Bok-sil, who takes him in and may be able to help him return to his rightful place. The two have the most interesting chemistry and the unconventional romance that transcends time and will make even the most certain non-believer into a romantic. Top 5. Fight for My Way, featuring Park Seo-joon at his best and Kim Ji-won. Fight for My Way is the story of four friends who persevere against all odds to find their happiness and achieve success, doing what they truly love. And it is also underdogs with big dreams struggling to survive and striving for success in a career they're underqualified for. A long-time friendship is blossoming into romance between two immature friends. Man's true passion is an indomitable spirit, and that is the message this drama sends across, along with the cutest romance ever. Top 4. Goblin, another unforgettable classic. You simply cannot skip over Goblin if you want the full flavor of K-dramas. Featuring Gong Yoo and Kim Go-eun, Goblin will leave you feeling all types of ways. Longing, memories, eternity, solitude and love are some of the themes touched upon by this drama, topped off with just the right amount of humor. If you don't mind transforming into a Gong Yoo fangirl for life, Goblin is definitely the drama for you. A decorated military general from the Goryeo dynasty is framed as a traitor and killed by the young king. Years after his death, he is cursed by the Almighty to stay immortal forever, enduring the pain of seeing his loved ones die as punishment for the soldiers he killed to protect his country. He becomes an immortal goblin, helping people with his powers and being a kind man in spite of his grieving past. The only way to put an end to his immortality is the goblin's bride, whose aid in pulling out the sword will end his painful immortality. Top 3. Reply 1988. There is an unsaid rule in the K-drama community that dictates that Reply 1988, the entire Reply series for that matter, makes for some of the best K-drama content ever. Follows the lives of five families living on the same street in a neighborhood called Sangmundong in Seoul. A nostalgic look back at the year 1988. This is something you can watch together with family and friends and share a warm hug with once it's over. Rife with some of the best comedy as well as the most touching scenes, a painful love triangle but a beautiful resolution. Reply 1988 will keep you on your toes with anticipation and giddy joy. With a star-studded cast including girls Dae Hyeri, Ryu Jun-yeol, Park Bo-gum and Go Kyung-pyo in some of the lead roles. Top 2. Strong Girl Do Bong-soon. This drama screams female empowerment and subversion of stereotypes. If you're looking for something light but meaningful, comedic but suspenseful, Strong Girl Do Bong-soon would be your best bet. With a serial killer on the loose and a planet to save, a petite girl with her heart on her sleeve will exercise the strength of her fist to right all wrongs. featuring Park Hung-sik and Park Bo-young in the lead roles. The story about a woman born with superhuman strength is hired by the CEO of a gaming company to be his bodyguard. And the top one is The Legend of the Blue Sea, starring Lee Min-ho as both a king and a con artist, Hyo Joon-jae and Jun Ji-yun as Shim Chung, a mermaid. Legend of the Blue Sea is the perfect first K-drama. Packed with as much humor as it is with action and emotion, there is not one single boring moment in this drama. For fans of time travel, this fantasy romance has it too. A magistrate's plan to release mermaids into the ocean backfires when they're caught by fishermen. The series centers on the love story of Shim Chung as mermaid, and Lee Min-ho as Hyo Joon-jae, a witty con artist. Focusing on rebirth, fate, and unrequited love, their tale is juxtaposed with the parallel story of their Joseon-era incarnations, the mermaid, Se-hwa, and town head, Kim Dam-ryong. You'll always be our forever idol Lee Min-ho. What is your thought on these top 6 Korean dramas that should be first to watch? Please let me know and put your opinions and comments below. And don't forget to subscribe, Justlia TV, a follower and channel that's give you the latest update of Lee Min-ho. Thank you everyone for watching and see you on our next video. God bless.